After decades of service and a storied history, the F-117 Nighthawk, the first operational aircraft designed around stealth technology, has officially retired from active duty. The F-117 leaves behind a legacy of innovation, secrecy, and groundbreaking contributions to modern warfare. In this article, we will explore the significance of the F-117, its contributions to military aviation, and the reasons behind its retirement. The F-117 Nighthawk, developed by Lockheed Martin's Skunk Works division, introduced a revolutionary concept to the world of aviation: stealth. With its sleek angular design and radar-absorbing materials, the Nighthawk defied conventional radar detection methods, allowing it to operate deep within enemy territory with reduced risk of detection. Its maiden flight took place in 1981, and by 1983, it was already operational. The F-117 achieved worldwide recognition during the Gulf War in 1991. Operating under the cover of darkness, these aircraft executed precision strikes against key targets, crippling Iraqi infrastructure and defenses. Their success showcased the potential of stealth technology and forever altered the landscape of aerial warfare. Beyond the Gulf War, the F-117 continued to evolve and adapt. It was involved in various conflicts and missions, often shrouded in secrecy due to its classified nature. However, advancements in technology and the emergence of more advanced stealth aircraft like the F-22 Raptor and the F-35 Lightning II gradually reduced the F-117's relevance on the modern battlefield. The decision to retire the F-117 Nighthawk was influenced by a combination of factors. As newer stealth aircraft with improved capabilities emerged, the F-117's performance began to pale in comparison. Its maintenance and operational costs also increased as spare parts became scarce and its systems became more challenging to maintain and upgrade. Furthermore, the F-117's retirement aligns with the military shift towards multi-role platforms like the F-22 and F-35, which offer enhanced stealth capabilities along with the versatility to handle a wide range of missions, from air superiority to ground attack. Despite its retirement, the F-117 Nighthawk leaves a lasting legacy. Its groundbreaking design and contributions to the development of stealth technology have paved the way for future generations of aircraft. The lessons learned from the F-117's design and operational history continue to shape the evolution of modern military aviation. Numerous F-117s are set to find homes in museums and airbases, where they will serve as reminders of the aircraft's role in shaping military history. While the Nighthawk's active duty has come to an end, its impact will be felt for years to come. The retirement of the F-117 Nighthawk marks the end of an era in military aviation. As the first operational stealth aircraft, it revolutionized the concept of aerial warfare and played a pivotal role in shaping modern combat strategies. While newer and more advanced aircraft have taken its place, the F-117's legacy will forever be etched in history books and aviation museums, a testament to human ingenuity and the pursuit of innovation in the field of military technology.